Step 1. Place the non-slip boards on the left and right sides of the motor. Step 2. Place the bicycle front fork on the motor board. Step 3. Place the motor in the correct groove and fix the left and right nuts with a wrench.